don't know how that started, but did you know how she got her name, Magic Dim? I'll tell the story. She was in a band in Mankato, New Ulm. She replaced a bass player named Magic Dave. Well, she took the gig and the Magic Deb stuck ever since. I just added a twist to it. Magic Deb! As he goes, wow, man! 9-year cancer survivor. Look at the hair on her.
And it's real.
Thank you all.
Dave Plombaum, this one's for you.
Thank you.
On the brand new CD.
Yeah, the last two are on.